Muslims across the world are observing Ramadan with epidemic restrictions still in place. The Malaysian government has extended its lockdown by 2 weeks until May 12th. It's urged Muslims to be positive despite not being able to buy delicacies to break their fast at Ramadan bazaars or perform night prayers at mosques.